making crepes today at the News 9 kitchen. Oonagh Williams has me put to work here from Royal Temptations.
Well, and we said we'd make it interactive.
We'll see how this goes. But anyway, so we have some of the, what is this kind of like pancake or what, what's the batter like?
We call pancakes crepe. Sorry, what you call crepes in America is what we call pancakes. You can do it with your fingers more easily.
All right, yeah. Okay.
You see, that's perfect on that side.
What, say that again? That's perfect.
That's perfect. Right. You see, you're perfect, Erin. Yes, you're perfect.
Okay, I'm just checking.
American pancakes are not what we call pancakes in Europe. Our pancakes are the French style crepes.
Oh, really?
And these are gluten free because, you know, my son being gluten intolerant and I'm going crazy.
Right.
So they're made with cornstarch and some cornmeal, the egg, the milk, the oil. If you're allergic to corn, you can do with them potato starch and they're done. You know, they're great.
Right.
So this you can just flip out now on, just take the, or with your fingers, whichever way.
And put it here.
And put it there just upside
down.
All
right. So you're going to do two different kinds. You have some fruit and also chocolate.
So you can see this one is lovely and floppy now. But this one I did it, you know, just as we were going on air.
Right.
It's dried up and gone crispy.
So you gotta work
if you
with
stack them,
quick. Them,
they go moist because the steam goes into them. So you can make these in advance, just cover them in saran wrap and put them in the fridge, but totally cover them. If you don't cover them, they go crispy again.
All right.
Smooth that out the way so we don't burn you.
Okay.
As you say, I have two fillings here. This is like a ricotta, a cannoli filling. So this is ricotta, mini semi-sweet chocolate, because then you get far more chocolate when they're minis, and orange zest. I didn't put orange liqueur in because you were here. I'm being good to you. And a bit of powdered sugar. And just going to put it in and spread it. And you can be as lavish or as not as you like. Because in Europe, this is what we call in England Pancake Day, which was yesterday, Mardi Gras. And we normally do it with sugar and lemon.
Oh.
But you can just do it with sugar and a maple syrup for the kids.
And we have the finished product over here, the chocolate one.
The chocolate one is chocolate and cream melted together. That I put liqueur in, so we know you can't have that one. And you can either roll them like that or the other ones I've just folded into quarters.
And
like
you can
that.
Put
so
chocolate
pretty.
Or the...
Do anything
top.
With
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's a
you
lot
know.
Of fun.
Yeah, and these are sort of one of the recipes. I've got a cooking class, baking class in gluten-free next month coming up. And you know, these are good.
Yes, I know. Oonagh, thanks for coming
You're
in.
Very
We're
going to
be right back. Stay with us.